keep an eye on the chat because of the angle I have the camera in, I won't be able to really see the chat. So I'm sorry, guys, if I'm missing out on chat here. Thanks everybody that's come in so far. It's still early in the live stream, so might still be some more people coming in. I'll try to find a way to look at the chat while I have the camera facing this way. Maybe if I pull up TikTok on the browser here, I can keep looking at it. I guess you can't. This is some weird stuff. I guess you can't look at live streams on browser. If anybody knows in the chat, let me know, because it's not showing that I'm live. That is so strange. Let me try logging in and see if that. Bear with me. I'm trying to set this up so I can look at the chat while I'm painting. While I'm doing that, I'm gonna start the airbrush machine. Hello, everybody. I'm trying to see if I can get the chat working on my end over here. I guess I'm just gonna have to keep looking at the chat because it's not showing up as that I'm live, which is super weird. I am trying to get the chat to work on this side because the camera that I have, I'm facing directly at the sweater. So alright, I'm just gonna keep looking at the chat every now and then. Alright. So what I'm doing now is I'm going to load this with a little bit of black and something called Toothin. And what that does is it makes the acrylic less viscous and a little bit more watery. So it's going to allow it to go through the machine a little bit more. I am not sponsored by Angelus, but this is the Angelus Toothin, and it's great for acrylic. I'm gonna try to move this a little bit further back so you guys can see everything. Did that help? Not too much. You're good at painting. Oh, well, thank you. Yeah, this is actually a stencil. And then I painted over a couple times and then I used a toothbrush for all this paint splatter. So what I'm doing now is I'm gonna charge it up. So you tilt it back, put something here, and just let it spray. Feels really weak. I don't know what's going on. It's mixing. Just don't know what going on. Thank you. I'm sorry. I think I should have had this going on before. I promise it'll be fun once I get the air gun working here. I'm gonna switch to my other one. Shouldn't take too long. See the pin here? It's all the way forward. So I think there was a problem with the other pin. I'm not gonna be able to airbrush tonight.
That sucks.
So I guess I'm just gonna have to keep using the paintbrush. If this gets clogged up, the air won't flow through. There we go. Alright. It's coming out, but it's not coming out the way I want it to. So, worst case scenario, I'm just going to switch the needles. And if I switch the needles, that might help. Time to buy some new ones. This is why digital art is so much better. I love traditional, but it always seems like I gotta be buying something else, you know? Let that charge up a little bit, see if that helps. In the meantime, I have to cut the letters out. I don't want to have to do this by hand because it's going to be noticeable when I paint Scorpion here and then the letters. So if I have it all uniform, it'll look good. Don't call me up, I'm going out tonight. that's the biggest problem with gravity fed ones.
The other one is a dual pump. See, it's nice. It's nice and liquidy. Yeah.
Sorry for the uneventful stream here. Thought I was gonna be able to show you guys the airbrush machine, but I guess I'm just gonna have to paint this way. Hey Naruto, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Sometimes Thank you, everybody who's come in so far. I really appreciate it. I know it's kind of awkward without me being able to look at the chat. Trying my best to keep an eye on the chat while I'm doing this.
Thank you.
Sorry if it's a little fuzzy. I'm trying to get a good angle.
I'm not afraid to die. still. I see you move, but I never. I feel the heat, let's cut the lights. It's the small signs of heaven.
That could have been really bad. My paper towel fell over. Hello, Latte Almond. Sorry, I can't see the chat from here, so I'm sorry if I'm not looking at it right away. Thank you for coming on. Waking up too soon. How's your day? I'm doing okay. How about yours? How are you doing? Feels weird reading text messages like upside down.
But we'll be together.
Pipoca, thank you so much for the rose. I appreciate that. Hey, Pipoca, thank you for the rose. I saw that you left and came back. Thank you. I like to be able to see the chat. It kind of sucks that I'm in this angle. I'm gonna try something different. I'm gonna just try to flip the camera and see if that helps. There we go. Oh, now that wants to fall. There we go. Now I can see the chat. Oh man, I look pretty rough. You don't notice how bad you look until you see it.
Bye.
just want to see if you can actually see it really well. I'm going to zoom in a little bit here. This is what happens when you let your kids use your markers. They get dried out. Call it a night right there, because I have some extra work I gotta do on another piece. But hopefully you guys enjoyed all my mistakes with the airbrush. But I should be putting up a video soon on the regular channel. It'll be the one of those speed paints. But thank you so much for coming on, everybody. And like I said, I'm really sorry for the beginning where I couldn't look at the chat. So from now on, when I do stuff like this, I'm gonna just flip the camera so that I can see and you guys can see. It's gonna be backwards for you, but at least you can see what I'm doing. Thanks to you, everybody who actually followed, and Pipoca for the roast, thank you so much. And hope you guys have a great night, and hopefully I can do a live stream before Christmas. So anyway, take care, everybody.